Monday at 6.
It's an old facility, but it's a historical facility.
Will this historical facility become a part of history, or is there still life in this building?
Where else are you going to find a couple hundred acres on Interstate 20 in a populated area that's affordable?
Find out what the future holds for the Hirsch.
We try to lend a helping hand to the community when the community calls on us. We really could use a helping hand ourselves.
Arklatex In Depth, Monday at 6. We're on your side.